Players, we got Float and
one of these things is not like the other.
So Float upset Player 4 to get out of his pool. Tweak, I guess, didn't
I guess,
show up.
Yeah, someone didn't show up there because Player 4 was not... I love you, Reggie. You're not a one seed. Like, you're my boy, but let's be real. So, yeah, so, we got this Luigi. And, bro, this kid up bees like it's no one's business.
Really?
He loves the parry.
What's the accuracy?
I heard a lot of the noises. I was playing and I was hearing the Shoryu noises. So.
You used to play this character, right?
Yeah, unfortunate. Everyone makes mistakes, dude.
No lie, I definitely see this set going in Suarez's player, but well, not
big
looking
favorite,
too
yeah.
bad right now. He's been trading a lot with Yoshi, and that's what you want to do on the fall down. Yoshi's definitely going to try and hit you with up air as many times with that tail as he can.
As they see, there's that up beat. Did it work?
Addicted.
That was
mad. This kid's a fiend.
It's not going to work against Yoshi that well. His frame data, historically good.
My favorite part is his mom. His mom's in the crowd right now, like photographing him. I hope she's not about to photograph him getting this work. There's
definitely,
so many parents
I mean,
out
it's
here
all,
today,
it's,
though.
I know there's so many little kids, so many new faces.
Kids. Yeah, I'm glad, dude.
Yeah, I'd love to see Smash popping off.
My first, I actually gave the guy who his first tournament was. I gave him my number. I was like, "Yo, text me if you're like going."
Yo, you're in there, bro. Oh, the Fumbraki just rolls in and hits him. And
this kid
for
is
some
not
reason,
looking
we just have a game. This felt like Suarez was so handily in the lead.
I really don't know who Flo is, but I can tell he's like somewhat disciplined enough, and he's played Wi-Fi. I don't know what number tournament this is for him, but I know he just made a Twitter.
Is he dead? Oh, he gets the air dodge, and Luigi, you block him off, he just dies in this game.
What you want to do is clank with that side B as much as you can, because all of Luigi's forward momentum just stops, and you'll win the trade 9 times in 10. Like, you won't hit him, but...
As long as he has a misfire, which is the...
He can't mash Tornado to make it back anymore.
Yeah,
so
it's a big difference.
And his vertical's not the greatest either.
No, it's not. His horizontal movement's terrible. Like right here, Suarez could just go over there.
He could have thrown an egg, honestly. I don't know if egg would clash with him.
I don't know. It probably wouldn't break the... There's another one.
Never
he
know.
Loves them,
wow.
And they're punished so hard.
The kid's
hard.
A feed. Yeah, he's going to have to be a little bit more patient.
Or you have to hit them.
Suarez...
You want to be reckless like that.
Float thinking, wow, this guy's so good. Suarez thinking, this is my freest run to top 8 yet.
Yeah, Suarez is swashing his way
it's
right
tough.
There. Just strolling on into top 8.
We got Stocktaker and Light on the other side. Stocktaker just took the first game, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, he did. That definitely got you sidetracked. You're definitely in the middle of sentence.
I was in analysis.
And you see Jared take the first game,
yeah.
And you're like, oh, yes?
I was like, yes.
What'd he hit him with? What'd he hit him with? Back throw? Nice.
You're
very cool. Big year.
Light apparently really hates that matchup.
Yeah, he despises it right here.
Fox
players
like
do, because they die. Fox players don't like dying, but there's no Fox.
We got
Yoshi Luigi.
Like
this is as far away from Fox as you get, dude. This is nothing
Let's
like.
Let's get it, bro.
So... While game one was kind of a wash, the way Float plays, he could steal games. He tries to steal.
He could definitely
My
steal
man's a
games.
Thief.
If he's a little more patient, I could actually see him being mad. But the kid isn't bad. He's really not that bad. I've seen a lot of good choices he's been making. The thing is, you're playing against a player of Suarez's caliber, and it can be mad hard when you have a player as disciplined as him.
Yeah.
You know, Suarez will call you out on your bad habits and will punish you.
And he adjusts so quickly to those silly mash, like going for those up bees.
Yeah,
like, he's
exactly.
ready. He's not going to let any of that happen. Not one of those players.
Yoshi doesn't tend to get mashed on, honestly.
It's hard to. He's like
bad player insurance.
Definitely is, yeah. Look, oh, there's
this
another one.
This kid is
that's going to be it.
For that up bee. I don't blame
Live
him.
Live and die by it.
You need to be able to parry or get some sort of consistent reliability. I want to see him start comboing.
Yeah, I saw him doing that in his other games, but. Maybe he knows Suarez, and it's just nerves, and he really wants the first stock. You're getting desperate. Because everyone's like that. You get the guy to, like,
I would
10,
try
he just wants you stock, you're just smashing the C-stick.
This kid is reading, like, Float. I keep saying this kid. I feel like it's
he's this kid. No, he's
way.
This kid. This is now this kid.
Float is reading too far ahead. He's on his Raven Simone shit right now, and he keeps, like, take that example where he got the Zare before. He just ran off stage and went for the dare almost immediately. You gotta wait. You gotta wait and watch out what your opponent's gonna do first.
I just gotta say, if he was Raven, these up-bees would be hitting.
Absolutely.
So you might be wrong there.
He's got
the up smash, man, DI.
Yeah. See, that
would
be good.
Catches him.
That's a good out of shield option that he could be doing a bit more. Suarez is gonna jump a lot.
Yeah.
That's just what Yoshi does.
And that's also, if you space up smash, Yoshi probably cannot punish it out of shield.
I don't think so. I
really
Maybe
don't
he can
back air. Because an interesting thing about Yoshi is while he has really fast out of shield options, the space he covers outside of his shield is very small. It's a very small circle around him. So if you have a deep cross-up, you don't really have to worry about his fast out of shield options.
That being said, Float's still keeping it somewhat respectable. It's tough because Yoshi can't mash back right on you.
Oh, no grab there. Wow.
I'll take the dash attack. Now, I know that...
He panics. That's how you know someone's due to fighting Yoshi. He downbeats you there, and you're like,
this might be his first time this far in bracket, but making top 32 winners in C tier is pretty damn good. So good
shit. Yeah, he gets some started though. Another greedy up. He's gonna convert to a quick 35. That's a pretty decent combo for Yoshi against the floaty.
So. Okay, great down tilt on reaction. This is what I want to see more from Float. I need to see him on reaction out of shield a lot more. Against Suarez, you really have to be kept on your toes.
Okay, we got Sista getting flicked right now.
I wouldn't even say Suarez is like adapting too heavily against him. I think Suarez is just playing his game. Like
he's playing his and it's very effective.
He's playing very generally, and it's working.
And his punishes when Float messes up considerably, these Aaron upbees especially.
Yeah. He's winning the trades.
A big difference make. Yeah.
If Float takes his stock, I can actually see him stealing this game. Because he's been adjusting quite a bit, and I can tell he's slowing it down a bit more.
I don't know if he takes the stock. That Zair is so scary. Luigi dashing up to you like that. I stopped.
And if Yoshi's in his face, he can just press the A button.
Wow.
And that's unfortunately going to be it, though. Suarez taking a 2-0 over Float. Not too bad of a showing by Float. There's definitely a lot of potential there.
Yeah,
there's
I see a lot it. Of but Suarez definitely took that comfort.
Yeah, no.
No stress.
I didn't see any sweating.
My guy
studied for that test. He was like, A, B, B.
Knees ain't weak, arms ain't heavy.
He was really out here.
He was, yeah. So,
Float's mom going to comfort him right now. Shouts to Float's mom.
Is she actually here or are you?
She's not dead ass. She's literally down
right
there.
Right
now. Yeah,
you can probably tell, right?
Waiting in the wings.
Probably
yeah.
So proud.
She was talking to Reggie and she's like, oh, so you're player 4. And I'm like, all right, Reggie.
I
talking to the mom.
Hey, Reggie.
Let's go.
No, bro, you can't. I don't know what we have.